Hello YouTubers, welcome to my 8th video on YouTube, which will be about how to scrap a discharge alkaline battery for manganese oxide and zinc oxide. This video is in a sense second part of my previous video about zinc carbon battery, which you can easily access by clicking on the link below. Let's start with the composition of new alkaline battery. The outer casing is from steel. Underneath lies a layer of manganese dioxide separated with separator from zinc paste with potassium hydroxide. We are in fact scrapping a discharge battery, so compounds we are after are in fact manganese oxide and zinc oxide. Discharge battery needs to be at first peeled from the plastic cover. Then you need to open the steel casing. The best way would be to saw it in a clamp, but if you don't possess one, you need to peel it with pliers. Now you can see actual inside of a battery. This negative terminal is in fact made of brass. The dark layer is manganese oxide and bright paste is zinc oxide in potassium hydroxide. You can easily crumble the manganese oxide layer onto some plate and then remove the rest, the zinc oxide potassium hydroxide paste. Let's see what we have acquired. Steel casing, manganese oxide and zinc oxide in potassium hydroxide paste. I suppose that potassium hydroxide can be solved in water and filtered away from zinc oxide. Also, manganese oxide can be heated to produce manganese dioxide.
I think it's all for the moment. Thank you very much for watching. Just remember, I have also other videos. If you like the video, give like, comment, subscribe. So thanks again and see you later.